cause so many cautions and reds as we were checking that radar again here. And I do have good news for you. Those of you who do have your smartphones, though, that lightning that we see to the west right now is moving straight north. So that is good news. The bad news is that there's a bigger line of storms out crossing Interstate 35 right now that is moving east. So Greenwood on the trouble, or V. McGee on the outside looking, and they have one lap of trying to change that.